So a challenge that I faced is being heard in meetings. So I did something about it. I always remember a particular meeting where the manager came up to me afterwards and said, "Well done, it was great to hear from you." But what he didn't realize was how difficult it actually was for me to be heard in that meeting and in many meetings. You know, I'm one of very few females in the technology industry and very few black females in the technology industry. And so as I was walking away, I thought, you know, what can I do about this? And I had a mentor back then, and so I spoke to her and said, you know, how can I be heard more in meetings? And she said, one of the things we can do is you could ask your manager to help you, to create the space for you so you can be heard. Her and I, we got hold of the agenda for the next upcoming meeting. I went to him and I actually asked him to create the space around that particular agenda topic for me to be heard, which is exactly what he did. So he paused the meeting, said, "Let's hear from Pam on this topic." And so I was able to add my point of view in a much more comfortable way because I'd rehearsed. And that's a piece of advice that I still give people today. You know, if you're self-conscious about being heard in meetings, prepare by getting hold of the agenda. Rehearse what you're going to say. In fact, it's advice that I still continue to follow today.